is funny, or it's sad, or it's quiet, or it's mad. It's a good thing, or it's bad, but beautiful, beautiful to take a chance. And if you fall, you fall. And I'm thinking I wouldn't mind at all. Love is tearful or it's gay. It's a problem or it's play. It's a heartache either way, but beautiful. And I'm thinking, if you were mine, I'd never let you go. And that would be but beautiful, I know. But beautiful, I know it would be beautiful, but beautiful, but beautiful, I know.
Thank you.
But anything he hears, his back is brawny and his brain is weak. He's just plain stupid with a stubborn streak. And by the way, if you hate to go to school, you may grow up to be a mule. Or would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a pig? A pig is an animal with dirt on his face. His shoes are a horrible disgrace. He's got no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and lazy and extremely rude. But if you don't care a feather or a fig, you may grow up to be a pig. Or would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a fish? A fish won't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't write his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought. And though he's slippery, he still gets caught. But then if that sort of life is what you wish, you may grow up to be a fish. And all the monkeys out in a zoo, every day you meet quite a few. So you see, it's all up to you. You can't be better than you are. You could be swinging on a star. breaks through. Funny, it's not a star I see, it's always you. Whenever I roam through roses, and lately I often do. Funny, it's not a rose I touch, it's always you. If a breeze caresses me, it's really you strolling by. If I hear a melody, it's merely the way you sigh. Wherever you are, you're near me. You dare me to be untrue. Funny, each time I fall in love, it's always you.
Thank you.
Every time you're near a rose, aren't you glad you've got a nose? And if the dawn is fresh with dew, aren't you glad you're you? When a meadowlark appears, aren't you glad you've got two ears? And if your heart is singing too, aren't you glad you're you? You can see a summer sky, or touch a friendly hand, or taste an apple pie. Pardon the grammar, but ain't life grand? And when you wake up each morn, aren't you glad that you were born? Think what you got the whole day through. Aren't you glad you're you? See a summer sky, or touch a friendly hand, or taste an apple pie. Pardon the grammar, but ain't life grand? And when you wake up each morn, aren't you glad that you were born? Think what you got the whole day through. Aren't you glad you're you? Aren't you glad you're you?
Thank you.
could happen. It could happen to you. Hide your heart from sight. Lock your dreams at night. It could happen to you. Don't count stars or you might stumble. Someone drops a sigh and down you tumble. Keep an eye on spring. Run when church bells ring. It could happen to you. All I did was wonder how your arms would be. And it happened to me.
Thank you.
Imagination is funny. It makes a cloudy day sunny. Makes a bee think of honey, just as I think of you. Imagination is crazy. Your whole perspective gets hazy. Start you asking a daisy what to do, what to do. Have you ever felt a gentle touch, and then a kiss, and then fine. It's only your imagination again. Oh well, imagination is silly. You go around willy-nilly. For example, I go around wanting you. And yet, I can't imagine that you want me to.
Ha ha ha!
I dream each night. You say you love me and you hold me tight, but when I wake, you're out of sight. Oh, darn that dream. Darn your lips and darn your eyes, they lift me high above the moonlit skies. Then I tumble out of paradise. Oh, darn that dream. Darn that one-track mind of mine. It can't understand that you don't care, just to change the mood I'm in. I'd welcome a nice old nightmare. Darn that dream, and bless it too. Without that dream, I never would have you. But it haunts me, 'cause it won't come true. Oh, darn that dream. Without that dream, I never would have you. But it haunts me and it won't come true. Oh, darn that dream. Ooh, 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 ooh. Thank you. country dance was being held in a garden. I felt a bump and heard an oh, beg your pardon. Suddenly I saw polka dots and moonbeams all around a pug-nosed dream. The music started and was I the perplexed one. I held my breath and said, may I have the next one? In my frightened arms, polka dots and moonbeams sparkled on a pug-nosed dream. There were questions in the eyes of other dancers as we floated over the floor. There were questions, but my heart knew all the answers, and perhaps a few things more. Now in a cottage built of lilacs and laughter, I know the meaning of the words ever after. And I'll always see polka dots and moonbeams when I kiss the pug-nosed dream. Now in a cottage built of lilacs and laughter, I know the meaning of the words ever after. And I'll always see polka dots and moonbeams when I kiss your pug nose. You know how my heart goes when I kiss my pug nose dream.